I'm Marisa Christian with IB Times TV. Zang Toi is putting the finishing touches on his fall 2013 runway show, and we were just backstage to talk about how he's handling the chaos of New York Fashion Week. Times TV already got a sneak peek of your 2013 collection, but for everybody else, let's sum up the look and feel.
Well, the feel is it's a modern take of Imperial Russia. It was inspired by my trip to Saint Petersburg. I had the most wonderful time. It was such an inspiring trip that, you know, I was especially inspired by the Peterhof Towers for fall 2013. I hope, you know, with this collection, I can transport my audience again into a modern day Imperial Russia.
You have to tell me about the hair.
The hair is so much fun. You know what, the first thing when I decided to do a Russian collection, the first thing I knew I wanted to do is to put a fur hat on my girls. You know, Russia has been done so many times by so many designers, and most of them always put a fur hat on the head of the model or the girl. I decided if I'm going to do a Russian collection, I have to put my own stamp on the collection. So, you know, of course the hair was inspired by the Anna Karenina movie. In the old days, the golden age, the gilded age, the women loved to have a perm hair, a very elaborate hair, so we want to do a very controlled version of that.
Why do you think it's important for a brand like yours to show at New York Fashion Week?
Well, I think it's important. It's good for business, it's good for everybody's morale, and all my ladies all across the country, they love watching a big runway show. Especially for me, I think it's important that, you know, it's not just your typical runway show. It's very well choreographed and well designed. It's like a staging.
You're in the final stretch here. What are you going to do when Fashion Week is over?
I just want to sleep for 13 hours. It's been a very long 6 months. I had a great, great time designing the collection, but I need some catch up with some sleep.
Well, you will. Time to sleep now, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.